teach health, so I have 9th through 12th graders here. This is actually my first year teaching. I have experience working at summer school with elementary kids, but this is my first year at an actual school during the school year. Definitely English. I'm a big writer, avid reader, and I think that English is, I don't want to say the most important subject because all these subjects are important, but I think English is one of the ones that gets you really far in life. If you can write well, speak well, English is important. I think there's a lot to love here at Morrilton. Probably my favorite thing is just the people. I think the energy here is very collaborative, so everyone is helping one another and working together for the good of our students, for the good of our community. And so I think that's probably my favorite thing, is just the way that Morrilton has surrounded me and welcomed me in, since this isn't the community that I'm familiar with, and the way that they've taught me to pour into the community here. I think that I would tell students that school teaches you more than just the facts, just the things that you memorize in the classroom. School teaches you a lot about how to form healthy relationships. School teaches you a lot about how to communicate when there's something that you don't understand or when you need help with something. School teaches you how to work hard for something. Not every class is easy for every student. Some classes may be easy, some classes may be hard, some sports may be easy. Different things at school may be hard. So school teaches you a lot of personal skills beyond just the curriculum you learn in the classroom. I would just love to say thank you so much for making me a part of Morrilton, for making me a Devil Dog. It's been a blast to be here. I've loved learning and growing alongside of my students and the faculty here. And I'm just amazed at the opportunity to get to invest in this community and this school district.